You know, we're the only country in the world where the pursuit of happiness is guaranteed in writing. You believe that? Hmm? Bunch of fucking spoiled brats. Where's my happiness then?
It's the pursuit that's guaranteed.
Yeah, always a fucking loophole, right?
Anxiety attacks are often referred to as panic attacks, though other types of attacks do exist. An attack begins when a person suddenly feels afraid or anxious. They may start to feel nausea, dizzy, short of breath, or feel as if they are dying. These can last for 10 minutes or more depending on how stressful the situation is. Anxiety triggers the body's natural stress response. An abundance of anxiety sends the body from high alert to panic mode. The result is an attack. Anxiety attacks are triggered by events, people, objects, and even dreams. Attacks can occur when a person is awake or asleep. The triggers vary immensely based on the individual and their type of anxiety disorder. Triggers are often related to work, school, relationships, and health. The attacks may occur frequently or occasionally. Those with repeated attacks have an anxiety disorder. This is evident if the anxiety and attacks last for at least 6 months. An attack is the mind's way of handling a stressful situation. This involves both physical and psychological symptoms. Severe symptoms are sometimes mistaken for other types of illnesses, such as abdominal or heart problems. Depending on when and where the attacks happen, they can result in additional anxiety, phobias, and triggers. The key to working through attacks and preventing them is recognizing the triggers. Psychologists guide affected individuals through learning to recognize and deal with triggers without having an attack. This does take time and may require medication to fully control. Anxiety attacks can severely impair how a person lives their life. For instance, those with social anxiety disorder may experience panic attacks when introduced to new people or when visiting new locations. This prevents them from making new friends, meeting with clients at their job, or going on vacation.
Still a miserable prick, and I'm still passing out.